an idea of how the Blue Jackets have struggled to score this year. They're 28th in the NHL, averaging 1.67 goals per night. Brodin with a shot. Pad saved by Mason. Koivu grabs the loose puck. Koivu center, score! Suter back to Gilbert. Suter at the point. To the wall for Koivu. Koivu sidesteps one man to Suter. Waited. Gilbert in the circle. A shot. Rebound loose. And Parisi fanned on it.
That was almost kicked in by their own player. And they're trying to do a job back in their own line. Look at this shot right here as it comes off the skate of Wisniewski and just jamming away at it was Parisi. Look at this. Oh, boy, he was licking his chops on that one. And
Mikko Koivu with the only goal of the night so far. Wild in front, 1-0. Stoner feeds Koivu. Koivu waiting. His shot blocked. Rebound loose. They score! Tom Gilbert! A minute into the period, 45 seconds left in the Minnesota power play. Pierre-Marc Bouchard at center ice. To Setoguchi with speed up the right wing. Setoguchi centers! Oh. And Collins redirect is stopped by Mason.
That was an enormous save by Mason.
Waiting to the point. A one-timer by Gilbert goes wide. Scandella holds the zone. Randle did check, but Setoguchi's there, centered it! He had Bouchard walking down the slot. Bouchard couldn't field it cleanly, and now Dorsett off to the races. Gilbert coming back, Dorsett stopped by Backstrom.
What a great back check by Gilbert. Boy, heat factor now for the Minnesota Wild.
More to Wisniewski, long shot, save, Backstrom, rebound, score! Letestu on the rebound, and the Blue Jackets are paid off for their relentless forecheck, gets a 2-1 game.
Just haven't got it clicking yet, defensively and goaltending-wise.
Koivu up the right wing for Minnesota, across to Parisi! Mason with a save, the wraparound, and Mason stopped him again!
Never got the full wraparound.
Columbus 0-1 on the power play. Johnson. Backpedals, fires, scores! It takes them 7 seconds on the power play, and Jack Johnson ties the game for the Blue Jackets. Konopka grabs it again. He'll flip it around to Scandella on the near side. Bouchard back in his own zone for Falk. Cross ice, Mitchell sends Bouchard in onside. Bouchard scores!